Happening now, the Marion County Coroner's Office asking to be considered a priority for funds from the American Rescue Plan Act. Our Eric Pointer spoke to somebody from the coroner's office. So Eric, why do they say they need these funds so badly?
So I spoke to the chief deputy coroner, and she tells me that they've been on the front lines of the pandemic, and they've also seen an increase in their workload from increased homicides and drug-related deaths. Now, Alfrina McGinty says that part of the guidance for the rescue funds includes things that her office is directly involved with, like surveillance. The coroner's office is also the final responders to COVID-19 deaths and are responsible for reporting the official numbers. She says they are asking for the funding to do things like provide their employees with premium pay for the extra work and also to do necessary infrastructure improvements.
Our office was initially not included in being a recipient of the CARES Act money. I think because initially it was so new to everyone and people didn't really know, you know, what to do or how the distribution of those funds should be.
I reached out to city officials about this and was told the coroner's office got more than $500,000 in FEMA reimbursement for COVID response in 2020. Their employees got a one-time bonus that totaled more than $36,000. And so far this year, they've gotten more than $50,000 in additional FEMA reimbursement. Now, when it comes to the American Rescue Plan, I'm told by city officials that they are in contact with the coroner's office and they are still evaluating the distribution of those funds. Here in the newsroom, Eric Pointer, Fox 59 News.
Is also investigating another shooting this morning. It happened on the canal around 12:30. Police found two women in their mid-20s. We're also told officers did find and arrest a man involved. We also know IMPD held several people at the scene and took them in for questioning. However, it's unclear how many were held. In the newsroom, Malia Blackburn, Fox 59 News.
All right, Jim, thank you. And breaking news new this morning, police take three young people into custody following a situation involving guns downtown. Police tell us a 14-year-old was pointing what they found out was a toy gun at someone on the circle. When police arrived, they say the teenager then started fighting with those officers. Another teenager had two guns on him illegally. A third male was also arrested. Not sure of the circumstance there. Police say a total of five guns were found on the group. Two other males with the group were let go because they did have permits to carry firearms. We can tell you nobody was hurt in this incident.